In honor of Mr. Fahkr-e-Pakistan, the respectable seniors, Mr. Muhammad Tohid, Mr. Muhammad Aleem, Mr. Agash Ashfaq, Mr. Ghulam Mustafa, Sweet Miss Kiran, and all. Besides this, I would like to welcome Mr. Fahkr-e-Pakistan from depth of my heart to be a part of this memorable party. According to my knowledge, all the workers which are working in this factory are very happy to their honor. The reason behind this is that they get a suitable salary competing to their work. Due to this, they are able to run their expenses easily and give good schooling to their children. They pray from Allah Almighty for their owner's health, that may Allah give him good health, long life, and keep his love always for others. All the seniors and staff members also have a great love and respect for Mr. Fahkr-e-Pakistan. They praise his abilities and decisions taken for the company's growth